tonight investigating a deadly motorcycle crash in Kenosha County. The Sheriff's Department says a 54-year-old Illinois man crashed his motorcycle yesterday afternoon in the town of Brighton. Officials say two people were on the bike. A passenger was taken to a hospital and is expected to survive.